Kentucky state senators are mourning the loss of a beloved chamber member. Wendell Thomas, who was sergeant at arms for the Kentucky State Senate, has died. Thomas was called a cornerstone member to the Senate chamber, a beloved alumnus, and former director of alumni relations at Kentucky State University. The Kentucky State Senate majority says his dedication to service and mentorship was inspiring.